TikTok fam, this is how you legit check Jordan 1s.
On a lot of the pairs, the stitching will go past the swoosh logo and end like that. When you push down on the toe, you want to make sure it pops back up every single time.
You want to make sure the stitching looks pristine around the whole shoe. Next, you want to make sure that the R and the D touch.